I'm not the tidiest person. I am what I am. I like to say that I'm really, really clean because I like a clean space, but not necessarily tidy. Do you get me? So here goes. I'm gonna open. Let's not judge.
Guys, oh my gosh, this is actually embarrassing. Like, that's why as I was sitting on the couch, I was actually just thinking, like, I was just embarrassed and thinking this is actually a bomb. What's the word? Abominable? Okay, I don't know. I don't know. What's the word? Oh my God, abominable. Yeah, whatever the word is. It's atrocious. It's a travesty, okay? So I have to tidy up.
And I realized while editing that I didn't say hello. So hi guys, welcome to my channel.
So I've got these hangers. These hangers, I don't know if they made a mistake at IKEA, the last order I made. But they just, I didn't order these. They just put them in and I was just like, thanks. Like, thank you. So what I'm gonna do, the simplest way to do this, I think, is to pull all this stuff out. You get me? Pull it all out, put it here, refold everything and put it back in, and then use these hangers, okay? So that's what I'm doing.
There's some progress, but not that much. That's how it looks so far. To be fair, I've taken quite a lot of breaks. Oh, I'm already tired. I hate this. Oh my gosh. I'm going to keep my cupboard in great condition from now on. Hello, guys. It's actually a few hours later. Need to turn the light on. So let me, oh my gosh, this bubble wrap. Oh, I've still got my bubble wrap from, I was painting this plant pot actually. I'll show it. It came out pretty cute, I feel. This is what it looks like. Let me make this balance over here. But it's like, I don't know. This is peeling off. It's supposed to be acrylic. This plant pot was pink, so I decided I didn't want it to be pink anymore. I was gifted this a plant in it, which I accidentally killed. I'm very sad, so I had to throw it away. And then I decided I'm going to paint this plant pot like this with gray and like white, and yeah, reuse it. Also, I'm looking here. I've got myself some new shoes, like some boots, guys. I really been seeing people wearing longer white boots, and I don't have boots in this style. In fact, I don't have boots in this style at all. Like, I don't even have, I have thigh high boots, but I don't have knee high boots or whatever. And I've seen white ones. I thought I really want to get white ones, and it's perfect because also my friend Balis is gonna have like a dinner beginning of next month, and she wants us to wear white and with a touch of pink. I don't wear pink, so I don't know about the pink. Maybe it's going to be in the form of accessories, but the white, okay, I wear a lot of white. And then these boots are going to be perfect because it's still cold, beginning of March. They're sitting over here, so I'm going to show you. I'm going to do an unboxing. So here's the box. I took it out. There was like a packet around it and everything. Wow, oh my God, they're really looking so nice. Oh my goodness. So here they are. They're not so tall. They're not so long. There. So guys, here are the boots. How nice. I hope you can see me nicely. Don't mind, I know it looks crazy with these jeans. I know it looks crazy with the jeans on. Don't mind that. The idea is to wear with like something
like a short little skirt, or you know, like those cute little. So I'm gonna look. Yeah, I've got like my whole look. I love the square toe. I love this. I love these boots. Oh my gosh, they're so nice. Anyway, yeah.
So I forgot to take the mince out the freezer, so can't cook that. So we're gonna order in. I'll cook it tomorrow.
Does it end up inside people's bodies around the country?
Good morning, guys. Today I decided to actually vlog properly, because this vlog actually started very abruptly, you know, like I actually wasn't planning on vlogging, and then I decided to do it. So I am in bed right now, having some coffee. I just got up and made myself some coffee, and then I'm going to get ready. I grabbed my laptop because I have stuff to sort out. Oh my gosh.
Switch sides, walk your hands over to the left foot, hold on, hug it in, and we'll close with a big breath in through the nose, out the mouth. Bowing forward, namaste.
Not with these. Let's see, I'm gonna weigh these, my favorites. I love these. Oh wait, should I wear these? I love these shoes too, but they are not actually comfortable for walking a lot. These, on the other hand, are very comfortable. Ooh. Guys, I'm back home. You know what? The weather is getting warmer slowly but surely, and you know, I just want to thank God for that, because I'm so tired of being cold. See my outfit, and just that coat that I was wearing is pretty light as well, and I don't have anything under this. You know, usually I'd have like my under
what are they called, thermals to keep you warm. But I was just like, I'm not gonna wear it and I'm not cold. So anyway, I stopped at the grocery store on my way back. I think I should one time show myself at the grocery store. It's just so frantic at the grocery store. Like, I don't have time to like film anytime I'm there. But yeah, so let me see what I got. I got some strawberries. Produce is quite expensive, but I find that NH is cheaper than like Lotte Mart, and like outside vendors are even cheaper. But I was close to NH, so I just went to NH. So I got some strawberries, 7,000 won. Usually like one like this could be like 15,000 won. 7,000, and they're fresh. I think I found these on the local food site, so I think they're like from around Gujay, so they're a little bit cheaper. But there's one that looks exactly like this and it's like 2,000 more, and then one with just a few more and it's like 15,000. So, and then I got some kiwis for 5,000, 8 kiwis. These things are for my smoothies. Some blueberries the blueberries were ridiculously cheap. I want to say like 3,000, but I might be, I don't know, what's my, oh, this slips in the bag. I got some spinach, like not baby spinach, but like regular spinach, two packs. Some peppers, like that, and some seaweed to sprinkle on my rice.
Decided to take something seriously this year, guys. So I'm taking my vitamins. I'd always have vitamins and then just not take them, like ones like this, just one multivitamin, and I struggled with even one, and then they'd expire and then you find yourself throwing things out, like just wasting for no reason. So I've got these multivitamins, vitamin C, iron, D3 and omega-3. So those are my pills. So I'm washing the berries with a little bit of apple cider vinegar, like this. Apple cider vinegar, and then I'm going to put in some water. This is a chicken cube, but whatever. This is looking too thick to me, so I want to add a little more sauce. Just a little bit of water to cut it.
For us, voila. I'm gonna have some water. Okay, here, my love. Wait, get it this way. Oh my gosh. You're welcome. Let me get my tray out.
What are you laughing at? just made some coffee and then I've been drinking my water. Made a bowl of yogurt with some fruit. I should put some honey on that actually. And then some bread, leftover bread that we had yesterday. I got this bread at the cafe. Oh, it's falling apart. Oops. I put some butter in there, or not butter, some spread, margarine. And then leftover cheese and some mustard. I think it's gonna taste delicious. So you guys, after I've had breakfast, I've worked up quite a sweat right now. I had my breakfast, had my vitamins. I guess this counts as like my morning stretch because I've moved all the furniture out. I'm gonna show you. This is what the couch setup looks like now. I've just moved everything around. Literally, if you've watched my previous videos, that armchair, everything was like sitting in a, like just in a row. And it really annoyed me because it just didn't look nice. I might have to move that couch a bit forward, but yeah. So I've just moved it around, you know? So I lost track of time busy, you know, doing my little project that I started. Where is my, okay, I need lipstick. So I'm running a little bit late, but not that late. For my nail appointment, I've just taken a shower. Turn the light off here. Did I put sunscreen on? I don't think I put sunscreen on. Hang on. The sunscreen's really, really nice. No light cast. Found my AirPods. I just want a natural.
Natural. How did it go?
Guys, one thing about my new nail lady, she will tidy your nails up, child. And I'm starving. I'm so hungry. The plan was to even go to a Daiso after the nail shop because I was like, oh, I'm just gonna get a simple thing. First, I was just gonna get plain pink, and then I was like, oh. It's a little bare, so maybe a little heart, you know, for Valentine's or what. Sir, that's mine. This guy. So, Miguel. Yeah, I took it out to. Wow. Okay, I took a snack out for myself, like, since I'm so hungry. Yes, I'd like a bite. It's like a choco pie. And he's just like. He's just eating it for himself.
Yeah, just find it.
Babe. Yeah? Thank you, my love. Excuse me. bit of ginger lock. So, pineapple chunks, spinach, one kiwi, a little bit of ginger, and water. Do you know what, babe? That's what I've been noticing this week. Mine and Mikhail's. Guys, once again, I'm in a rush. I'm heading out, going to do some admin stuff. So I'm back home. I'm starving. So what I'm going to do is eat some tuna. I'm gonna make a very weird meal. Guys, so in Korea, right, when it's holiday, you'll know if you live here, right? Holiday time, you often get gifted stuff, right? And so they love gifting tuna. Yo, they love gifting tuna, shame. So we have so much tuna, so much. So I've just drained the tuna, and then I added a little bit of pepper and a little bit of black pepper and chili flakes. Okay, so I'm going to add a little bit of soy and then just go like that. I'm so lazy. This would be so nice with an egg on top, I'm lazy. I'm not doing that. Okay, this is very difficult. I'm gonna add this sriracha mayo. Netflix or YouTube? I'm going to do Netflix. Let's see, taste test. I want to get a bite of everything. You can't see. I got this cushion. There weren't many choices, you know, so wait a minute, let me pause this TV, it's making a noise. I got that, not many choices, like I said, and then I got this teeny tiny one because that lady or girl that I showed you the other day, she's like, you need depth with your cushions, and so I thought that would look nice. This, I've got a beigey one that's kind of like this. I might change it because this is not, I don't know, Oh, but it's nice. It's okay, actually. Okay. All right. Then I got this diffuser. Wood and dirt. I think it's going to smell nice. I like earthy smells and woody smells. So I think I'm going to like it. Okay, I can't open it, but it's really pretty. It's gold. I might, I'm going to put it, I think, maybe in the guest room or in the bathroom. If it smells nice, I'm going to get more. What else? Okay, and then I got another one. Black cherry. I really like this smell. I'm going to not use the bottle. I'm just going to decant this into one of the diffusers that I already have that smell like black cherry that I ran out of. The diffuser's finished, so I'm just gonna put this liquid in there. I thought, you know, that makes sense to me. And then the last thing is the box that I'm gonna put her stuff in. Oh no, it's a little crushed. Oh no. Okay, it doesn't matter because I'm going to wrap it with gold wrapper, wrapping paper. I think I want to use these diffusing sticks instead of black. We'll see. I got some ribbon for the box. I got like a shredded paper or whatever for filling the box to, you know, make it look nice. I got these stickers that I'm going to use to... like as a seal for the card. Didn't get a card, didn't have nice ones, so I have to order a card online. So that's all I got from, except for that, that's all I got from Daiso. Okay, so I'm going to wear this dress for dinner. It's like a midi dress, like this type of material. Stretchy, it's not warm, but I'll wear a coat.
Hello.
My baby got me these. He's not home yet, but oh, and I just got out the shower. This man knocked so many times. Nice. Okay, let me put them here. Oh, we're ready. This is what I look like. That dress. Oh, this lighting's not doing me justice. I love my makeup. Just very simple. My favorite look combo. I should show what it is. I can't get it out. It's this brown Sephora one, and then this one by Maybelline Amazonian, and the one from Sephora is, yeah, I can't read it. I think it's like there's a 26 on there, so number 26, I guess. Ready? Wait, let me go into the bathroom. Better lighting, I think. Okay, so I'm dressed. I'm ready. I want to be extra and take my flowers with me, but it's a bit weird. We're waiting for such a long time. I'm so hungry. On paper. I got some, I got ravioli, and he got some steak, and we got some caprese salad. It's not even busy, so I don't understand.
There's lots of people.
There are literally like three tables, including us. Cheers, my love. Where's your food, baby? Clean plates. It was actually really yummy. Okay, I'm gonna put some water and ice in here for the raisins. I don't know.